Jones, Villanova University. I decided to pick it because I liked it when I went up there. It's a great area, it's a great school. I'm gonna get a good education. I have a lot of family around the area, which is good, so they'll be able to see me play a lot. I'm gonna be playing defensive back there, and they run a 3-3-5 with five defensive backs. So, I mean, there's a good chance of me playing my first year, but red shirt, I mean, that's a possibility, you know, if I'm not ready. So we'll just play it out, see how it goes.
Greg Rommel, Bloomsburg University. I picked Bloomsburg because it felt like Immaculata, it felt like family to me, all the coaches, all the players, family. I love the campus. It was great. I had a good time when I was up there, and I feel like it gives me the best opportunity to play. I'd have to say DePaul of this past year. I mean, it was just, I think, the best game we ever played, and it was a good way to come back after a defeat by them 2 years ago. So that was probably the highlight of my high school career.
John Hoffman, Lafayette College. Chose Lafayette because of the great coaches, great facilities, and it's a great school on top of all that. All the coaches are just great, and makes you feel like you're in a big family. Elizabeth was a huge game, a turning point in our season, and the whole team put it together, and we pulled out a big win. And that was a great moment for a team.
Callens Perduda, Sacred Heart University. I chose Sacred Heart because I think it gave me the best opportunity to play early and get the education I was looking for. It was kind of the middle school, and me and my family decided it was best all around. They have four linebackers graduated, so they're looking for kids to step up early. They brought in me and another kid from Connecticut as a linebacker, looking for two kids to start. So, you know, they told me I got to put on some weight, and I'll fight for a starting job early. Probably just, you know, all the hard work with my senior class paying off, because there was a lot of doubts coming into the season about who would step up for the guys last year that graduated, and it was just awesome every Friday night competing with those guys and having a good year.